I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. There you go. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Thank you. coming in. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if he really wants to be... He'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all. Do a grind.
Into the recording booth today. Sammy was there with that Allison. Apparently, I didn't get the memo. Alice Angel will now be voiced by Miss Allison Pendle.
Ah! Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Little grind. Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I...
Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
There.
one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink.
Another day, another dollar.
Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. If you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Better get over time for this.
If I were you, you never know what will draw him in.